of good ideas with the Rotary participation. Representative of the Rotary Club Kharkiv-Mriia joined the jury work at the Festival of Youth Social Activity, named Toloka of Good Ideas, held on the 11th of November. 17 educational institutions have presented their work for the competition. The University of Agriculture College, who presented the initiative Good Deeds on the Professional Growth, became the winner.
Show and sponsor Valery Pavlovsky, CEO at industrial commercial company Electroprom Remont. Repair of electric motors with any complexity up to 10 megawatts. Join the multipline of good deeds.